Way to fight. Way to fight. I already knew that you weren't going outside.
All right,
so you just went shallow across and went up.
Yeah.
Good job. Yep. Kick.
Hey, that's the play right there.
Great patience.
Set, go.
Oh, that's. Shut it down, bro.
Oh,
go. 1,000. 2,000. 3.
Set, go.
1,000. 2,000. 3.
Hello everyone, this is Al Kabir, the analyst, and today I'll be talking Steven Nelson, some old clips of him putting in work. This is Al Kabir, the analyst. This can be a top five duo, man. Maybe I'm overreacting, maybe I'm fanned out right now because some told me that maybe not this year. Maybe we get a cornerback in the draft, which I still believe we're going to do. And we're just going to rock out with Jaquette or McPherson, see what can happen. But we signed Steven Nelson. How we made moves this offseason. Somebody put in my comments, don't forget about Ryan Kerrigan. Don't forget about Ryan Kerrigan. You got Everett Wilson. Everett Wilson, you got Anthony Harris, Steven Nelson. Oh, man. How are we making moves? And this draft was just perfect for our needs. Perfect. So everything is just falling in place. And so I'm a freak. I saved PFF cornerback best duo, which I'm going to post here. So it had like the Broncos up there with Patrick Surtain. I can't remember the other guy's name. They had the Browns up there. They had the Ravens. They had Washington football team. They had the Giants with Adoree Jackson and Bradbury. We're top five. The Dolphins, the only teams I could think that's really better than us as far as cornerback duos, got to give the Ravens their props. Definitely got to give the Dolphins their props. Let's see, Jalen Ramsey and those guys, they props. That's three. Maybe the Browns. Struggling to think right now. Maybe the Browns. But we 5-6. We knock off the Washington football team. I think we got a better duo than them. We knock off Bradbury and Adoree Jackson. I think we got a better duo than them. So it's a couple teams up there we knock off. But, of course, the Rams are solidified. Dolphins are solidified. Ravens are solidified. Like I said, maybe the Browns, a team is slipping my mind. And I'm sorry, whoever that team is. Maybe we 5 or 6. But when I look at this list of duos, which I'm going to post right here because I'm recording off my phone, I can't look at both at the same time. We 5 or 6. Man, the secondary, once again, if it stay healthy, we have the best secondary. Once again, got these clips right here, putting in work. Steven Nelson caught 7 picks in the last 3 years, and Darius Slay caught 6. I think Darius Slay could have had more interceptions, but the scheme he was playing in, a lot of people like to bring up when we played the Steelers, and basically Travis Fulgham was kind of cooking Steven Nelson, but Steven Nelson did catch 2 picks that game. Sorry, Carson, I gotta throw you under the bus. He did catch 2 picks that game. And Steven Nelson showed up big against certain teams, against certain opponents. The problem with the Steelers was with their offense. But Steven Nelson showed up big, and I feel as though he's going to do that with the Eagles, and he's playing beside a Darius Slay. So I think we have a top 5 or even top 6 cornerback duo. I really do not know which duo is better than ours. But what do you think and how do you feel about this Philadelphia Eagles cornerback duo. Can we have a top five, top six? We better than top 10. We better than top 10. But this is Al Kabir, the analyst. Ghost.